you don't want to get frustrated about palliative care, then measure your program in decades. If you try to measure it month by month, how well you're doing, or even from 1 year to the next, you're probably going to get frustrated because the government didn't give you the money you needed for whatever. But I've often said, look back 10 years. What were you doing then, and what are you doing today? And then you'll probably be quite satisfied that there's been progress in palliative care. If we look decade by decade, there's been phenomenal growth. Almost all health authorities, health regions now in Canada, it's mandated by the provincial governments that they must provide end-of-life or palliative care programs. They must have a degree of equity in terms of policies and guidelines within their regions. That's tremendous. In British Columbia, if I go back 10 years, that wasn't there, right? But today it is. So, but I've been 30 years in British Columbia, so it took 3 decades for provincial and federal policies to move into place sufficiently.